Staying on top of breaking news, we first told you about it at the top of the 5 o'clock. A Virginia Beach police cruiser crashed at the intersection of Newtown Road and Lynbrook Landing. Investigators say this was a single car accident and rain is likely a factor. Now, the only person involved was the officer who was responding to a robbery call near Baker Road. The officer was pinned under the vehicle and taken to the hospital, but should be okay.